and nosier touchdown. Space Shuttle Atlantis now comes home to the Kennedy Space Center for the final time.
Atlantis touched down at Kennedy's shuttle runway May 26th at 8:48 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time and was back in OPF-1 about 5.5 hours later. Atlantis and its six astronauts spent 12 days in space, completing the STS-132 mission to the International Space Station.
Driving transporters, watch your hoses.
the all-veteran STS-132 crew